There are two points that I wanted to add to the video that I did earlier this morning. And those two points are that it looks like evil is winning because that's what has to happen in order to expose evil. God is exposing the evil in high places, the evil that's in our systems. And the only way to expose it is to show the people and to allow them to do what they normally do so the people can hold them accountable to see what they're up to, and it makes it look as if evil is winning. Second of all, right now, the game is on. God is at work, and things are happening. But with the game being on, not every batter is up yet. So although the game is on, you just need to wait your turn until you're the batter up. So that's my analogy. We're in the time, we're in the period right now, but we're waiting for our moment in time for God to use us and for us to come up to the plate.